How to set before in WordPad. So file, then page setup. So once we click on this size drop down, so there are settings before JS, B5 JS, and there are some more size. So if you want to set before, so select it. Here you can change margins and you can change orientation from portrait to landscape, or you can select portrait, then click on OK. So this is the way you can change and set before in WordPad. Same settings will work in Microsoft's other software like MS Word, PowerPoint,